in faith. But once you ask in faith and you know that he hears you, you can say, relax. You know, I was actually this morning, I was weeping before the Lord and confessing and apologizing to the Lord for something that I knew he was going to do it, but I kept on asking. So I'm preaching to myself now here. You know, I kept on praying, you know. I know you're going to do it, Lord, but Lord, just do this. I know you're going to do it, but do this. And I said, Lord, just forgive me for, if it is lack of faith and I can't conceive of what else it could be, I said, for just not really stretching out on your promise and believing, because I knew you were going to do it, and he's already begun to do it. He's already really done it. But there's something about us as humans. We just are like my son Joe. Lord, May 1st not here, but Lord, are you going to do it? Are you going to do it, Lord? I'm not asking him. I'm still asking him to do it. And that's why I was apologizing to the Lord for the lack of, you know, just confidence and shutting up my mouth and saying, thank you, Jesus.
Yeah.
Thank you, Jesus. I know you've already done
That's
it.
Right.
I know you've done it. I know you've done it. And I thank you for it in advance. Because God is a good God.
Yes,
and he always keeps his,
right.
He always keeps his word.
Right.
He has never, ever failed. Well, serving God in a new way. This year, as I said, reach out in faith. And strive to just believe God. He says, he that cometh to God must believe.